Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 8, which I found right here in Mr. Cole Kettle's house in Baragost. History of Shadowdale, the Time of No Lords. During the period when Kelvin Blackstaff held the pendant of Ashaba, the symbol of the lordship in the Dales, Saloon, widow of the murdered Lord Omri, was a de facto ruler of Shadowdale, though these years were known as the Time of No Lords. Saloon and an adventuring company known as Maine's Band were responsible for driving out the Zental Keep forces and keeping at bay the monsters in the area. The Twisted Tower, the traditional seat of leadership, remained uninhabited following its abandonment by the evil Lord Giordan, and neither Saloon nor the companions of Maine's Band wished to assume the mantle of leader. With time, Maine's Band passed on to other lands and adventures.
Life's been getting prickly on me, ours.
Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 8.